name is Yash Pawar, and I'm a student of Green Meadow School. I'm presently studying in class 9, and today I'll be telling you all about my journey of jumping jacks. I started jumping jacks as an exercise to improve my stamina because I hated running. As a year passed by, I found out that I could do about 100 jumping jacks in 1 minute, which was pretty impressive to me. Then one fine day, while I was cleaning my closet, I found a small note out there. It said that I had some unfinished work, which was that I had to set a world record. So I thought, why not set a world record in jumping jacks? So I trained for another 8 months, and finally on 23rd of September, I set 2 records for the India Book of Records, namely maximum jumping jacks in 1 minute and maximum jumping jacks in 30 seconds in pedim. A month later, I set the Asia Book of Record in the Asia Book of Records for maximum jumping jacks in 1 minute on 20th of October 2019 in Green Meadow School. That day, I completed about 139 jumping jacks in 1 minute. This did lie in my expectations level, as in those days, I was almost in that line only. I was able to make another record because I was determined to make another bigger and better record after my Indian record. In this whole procedure, my parents and my school have played a really important role in helping me and motivating me. My parents motivated me at many times, because in this whole process I did need motivation at many a times. And I'd also like to apologize to them, because in this whole process, I used to wake up at 4 o'clock and I used to also wake them up because I needed somebody else to track my progress. So once again, I would like to apologize to them for disturbing the sleep for the past 8 months. I'm presently studying in Green Meadow School, and my school has also played an important role in helping me out. Because as I'm a shooter, in a year, many a times I have to be out of state to either for training or for a competition, and once I return back, my school has also helps me out in covering all my lost progress and in explaining the concepts to me. And today, finally, after completing my after holding an Asian record, I feel really proud of myself. I would not like to feel satisfied, because if I feel satisfied now, it would affect my further progress, as feeling satisfied now would remove the desire from me, or reduce my desire to do something greater.